anyway, today we're going to talk about piano clutter, and this drives me crazy. Yes, I could clean this, and it would look beautiful, and in a week, it really does look like this again. This is how much I love you guys. This is real. I hate to admit it, but it really does look like this in my house after about a week. So I asked a friend who's an expert at keeping her home clean what I should do, and she gave me three wonderful tips, and I want to share them with you today. So the first was, she said you can't actually keep everything organized all the time. So her solution is organize half and hide the other half. And she says, you have no place to hide anything. So she told me to get a couple baskets, which I got, to put on top of the piano, so that there will be a place to put things where it's really out of sight. So we're gonna just take everything off and see what this looks like. That was her first tip, which I thought was great. She pointed out to me was that the piano is not actually centered in the wall, on the wall. And she said symmetry was very important for the eye to feel relaxed. So we are going to center this piano, if I can. Oh, wait a minute, I forgot. The reason why it wasn't centered is because we put the violin case here, which now is going to have to go in the closet. Centered, and she said put a basket on either side. Okay. And the third point I wanted to share, which I thought was brilliant, was to give yourself extra organizing space. So the stuff that actually belongs on this piano is not that much. I've got some, let's see here, harmonicas, some rosin for the violin, but that's really all that really belongs on top of the piano. So I have this like completely extra empty bin, and she said that was really important, to organize until you have extra room. If you organize until everything just fits perfectly, it's not going to stay. But if you organize until you have extra shelf space, extra drawer space, extra basket space, you have a better chance of it lasting a lot longer. So thanks for watching.